This is how I turned a 5 cubic foot chest freezer into a refrigerator. I bought this little control box, got her plugged in, plug in the freezer, drop in the temperature sensor. And then you go through the settings and you set your high temp, low temp, your delay for your compressor, and just let it do its thing. Chest freezer, you open the door, the cold air stays in, it doesn't fall out. So in theory, I've got the most efficient fridge you can have.